I haven't seen you in a while, what are you doing here? I thought you didn't like basketball. Now that you are here, I want to see if you could help me with my furrants.
I don't. I came here to laugh at the fans, who seem to want to dress like Elmo and do the monkey dance. What is the problem with your furnace anyway?
Haha, what the hell? My furnace is making a banging noise that is really annoying.
I know, it's very strange, but then again there are many strange things happening at basketball games. As far as your furnace, you have to tell me more.
Like I said, my furnace is making a banging noise, and I don't really know what is causing it. This has me worried that I'll need to replace it, and I cannot afford to do that.
Oh, this problem. Well, you hear these sounds because of many reasons, and one of them is improper installation.
I didn't know that. I thought it was something worse.
It might be. You should know that furnace ductwork needs to be insulated and cushioned from the wood framing, because this way it will avoid the noises occurring when the ducts make physical contact with the wood.
That makes sense.
Temperature fluctuations are yet another reason to why you are hearing these noises. When hot air rushes into a cold duct, it will cause it to expand, and that's why you'll hear popping sounds and then a banging noise.
The word pop reminds me of Popeye the Sailor Man. I always imagined him popping his eyes when hearing his name.
Haha, now that's a good one. Anyway, you may also need to make actuator and damper adjustments.
How come?
If too many dampers on the system's supply side have been closed, then this will cause your furnace to make banging noises. Also check for dirt and debris accumulation in the ductwork.
This is really a great answer I wasn't really expecting, but I'm glad you made me realize what the problem is.
Take care, man, and call a professional if you cannot handle it on your own.
I'll remember that.